This is James Yap and you're watching PhilippineNews.com.